Church, where everyone is. the Lord. Yeah. Give me that church. I need a church where I can praise His name. I need a hand clapping, foot stomping church where I can praise His name. Hand clapping, foot stomping church where I can praise His name. I gotta get to the altar to leave my burdens there. I need a church where I can praise His name.
Thank you.
The Sanctified Brothers.
Oh, you cut her off.
I said, I want to thank everybody for being here this afternoon. We have thoroughly enjoyed ourselves, and the entertainment is going to continue.
Yay!
We're going to take a few minutes, and then I'm going to bring up here for your entertainment the St. Mary's African Student Society, who are going to share some cultural performances with you. So they'll be back here in about 5 minutes, and I wanted to mention with you, in case you hadn't noticed, that we also have on the field today the Jamaican Cultural Association of Nova Scotia over here that are promoting the culture of Jamaica, and I understand that tomorrow they're going to be back here on the Commons for their annual picnic. And so if you had fun today, you need to be back here tomorrow, because I understand that not only will there be some Jamaican music, there will also be some Jamaican food. So if that's what your liking is, you may want to make friends with the folks over here at the Jamaican Cultural Association tent. I want to remind you that today's activities have been brought to you by the African Nova Scotian Music Association in partnership with the Halifax Natal Day Committee. And this group will also be continuing the celebrations next weekend at the Black Cultural Center, which is celebrating its 30th anniversary. So you've got a lot of activities for the weekends in the summer. We are going to continue on here this evening until the fireworks at about 9:30, so you just visit all the vendors that are here, continue to enjoy the sunshine and the company of the wonderful people who have come out here today, and all the performers who have come out here to give and entertain you. My name is Charla Williams, and I'll be back shortly with some more entertainment for you, so sit tight.